We just thank you that we are able to come here tonight and be able to listen to music and sing along to those songs that we know and listen to the ones that we may not be in the know of, but to be able to appreciate it. And all of it, God, is for you. So yes, we have people sitting in the room, and yes, they're listening to the music, but this is a time of praise to you, God. So we just want this time to be one of worship, of celebration, and just demonstrating how much we love you and celebrate you as our God. So just be with us in this time. Be with the musicians, calm their nerves, if they have any, and just focus their voices so that they can be lifted up and praised to you. And I ask all this in Jesus' name. Amen.
I forgot about you. Look how we had a bass player. He just came in tonight and offered to play the bass, so that was awfully nice. And I got my capo on the first fret, and I'm going to play. Well, the first one is in D sharp, I think. No, that's the second one. The first one is in F. Okay? And everybody sing along. These are the ones that we want everybody to sing. So sing good and loud. And the first one is, Shall We Gather at the River?
Shall we gather at the river where bright angel feet have trod? With this crest of tides forever flowing by the throne of God. Yes, we'll gather at the river, the beautiful river. Gather with the saints at the river that flows by the throne of God. On the bosom of the river, where the Savior King we own, we shall meet in sorrow never, 'neath the glory of the throne. Yes, we'll gather at the
Thanks for singing along. You can sing a little louder if you like. I got something here that's not quite working for me. This is just a little bit in my tune. I'll just move it back a little. Can I just move it back a little? I might know that. I couldn't lift it. Yeah, back ways. So I'm not hitting. I was hitting it with my guitar. There, that's good. That's good. Just was just a little bit when I was. I got to move a little when I'm. That's good. Yeah, that's great. Thank you, David. Now I'm going to try. Let's say he's got the whole world in his hands. I think that's the next one. That's in D sharp. This is one everybody should know really well. So everybody sing along. He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got the whole wide world in his hands. He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got you and me, sister, in his hands. He's got you and me, sister, in his hands. He's got you and me, sister, in his hands. He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got you and me, brother, in his hands. He's got you and me, brother, in his hands. He's got you and me, brother, in his hands. He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got all the little children in his hands. He's got all the little children in his hands. He's got all the little children in his hands. He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got everybody here in his hands. He's got everybody here in his hands. He's got everybody here in his hands. He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got the whole wide world in his hands. He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got the whole world in his hands. Thanks, and thanks for singing along. And I'll fly away. That's a good one. It's a little up tempo, so. And that's in A flat.
Some glad morning when this life is o'er, I'll fly away to a home on God's celestial shore. I'll fly away. Away.
I was going to walk there, but I went down instead. Oh, sugar. Okay, that's, I guess, all we're going to sing together. Now I'll do a couple here. Try to do a couple by myself. I changed my songs. I had my songs all picked out to sing. And when I went home today and I tried them, I couldn't sing them. I just was, I don't know, I was tired, I guess. Toronto Maple Leafs, I guess, did it to me. I know. I felt so bad when they lost. I thought for sure they won, because David, you know, he came up and he said, well, won't talk about Toronto Maple Leafs, and everybody went, woo! So I thought they won. You know, because he wasn't so sad. He wasn't crying. I knew I didn't wasn't so happy with them. I couldn't get, my throat was funny, and I'm making excuses, I know, but I just couldn't believe it. So this is an old one of Hank Williams. It's called The Temple in Heaven. So I think that's in G with the capo on, G sharp. I think. Sure. Around me many are building temples of beauty and wealth, but without a temple in heaven, where will you live after death? Are you building a temple in heaven? Life is o'er. Will you move to that beautiful city and live with Christ evermore? So long is the road that leads you to that beautiful. Are you ready for His coming? Have you been true all along? Have you finished your building in glory? Will you move to that heavenly home? Are you building a temple? Or will you move to that beautiful city and live with Christ evermore? So that is one thing. That one there is Hank Williams. Now this one here is Wilf Carter's. If I can find it. There it is. I used to know these, but I haven't sang them for quite a long time, so I just had to tear the words out of my songbook. I didn't have time to write them down. I had to change my songs that quick. Oh, why? I think this is the same. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
they... Excuse me. Oh, they tell me of a place, and they tell me of a day, where the saints shall be gathered to stay. They shall come from the east, they shall come from the west, when we gather on that round up day. When it's round up time in heaven, and our troubles on earth are o'er, all my friends that death has severed shall gather on that golden shore. Will we, 'twill be sweet when we meet at Jesus' feet, with no heartaches, no pain, no sigh. When they comb heaven's plains, will they call your name at the great round of time in the sky? Dear loved ones, have I, and perhaps have you, that have recently gone on that way. But the time is now short for them and for me, and then we gather on that round of day. And it's round up time in heaven, and our troubles on earth are over. My friends that death have severed shall gather on that golden shore. Will be sweet when we meet at Jesus' feet. No more troubles, no sorrows or pain. When we home heaven's plains, will they call your name at the great round up time in the sky. Now this one here, I don't have the words for. This one I was planning on doing. And just so anyway, this one here is called "I Can't See Me Without You." I hope you like it. The guitar won't sound good. Must be the weather. Like the grass lying still, neath the flowers on the hill, without you, Lord, they just wouldn't grow. Like a lost sheep astray, I'd keep wandering each day. Without you, I'd have no place to go. I can vision a tree with no branches. I can vision a church with no pews. I can vision a well with no water, but Lord, I can't picture me without you. Precious Lord, be my guide, ever walking by my side. When I'm weak, give me strength to go on. In the darkness of night, take my hand, be
with no water. But Lord, I can't picture me without you. No, Lord, I can't picture me without you.
Thank you very much. Now I'll just play a couple fiddle tunes for you. And then we'll have, who's coming up next? Royal Junkets are coming up next. So you're in for a treat. Thank you. Doesn't matter which one I use here. I'll use this one. That'd be better. Okay. I get this out of the way. Paper. Okay. First one I'm going to do is the Waltz of the Angels. That's in D, I think. I don't know. I haven't had anybody to play with Christmas practice, so I don't. That D or G? D, isn't it? D, okay. All right, here we go.
Thank you.
I'm going to end my little time here with you with a little bit of the AEnon swing. That's in D. So much. Now we'll have the Royal Junkets come up and play for you.
check, check, check.
Check, check, check.
Test.
Check, check.
Can you hear that okay?
Check.
We're loud enough? What's that?
Yeah.
Okay, he knows what he's doing.
He knows more than we
Kathy,
know.
Kathy, you're going to tell Skipper there what key we're in?
Okay. We already got that.
We want to say thank you to Ed for coming and being with us tonight. Thanks, Skipper. Thank you.
You have two pages there.
Well, this one, ours is one. Oh, yeah. So, hi, everyone. And thank you. We want to thank Agnes for inviting us over. We're coming down from Chelsea. We call ourselves Royal Junket because the first time we were going to sing at a concert, we needed a name and we didn't have one. So I sat down and I spent an afternoon at it, and it came out so easy because Roy, and that's Roy, and this is Al, so Royal was okay, that was fine. And then I thought, what can I do with this is June and I'm Kathy, and so we just took the first three letters of her name, J-U-N, and the first three of mine, C-A-T, and we got Junket.
Just stuck.
So.
And it took her a whole afternoon to figure that out.
It took me a whole afternoon to figure that out. So we're Royal Junket. We're down from Chelsea. We're glad to have the invite. You were wondering?
I was always wondering about your name.
Is this a pine for you?
For me, yeah. I think we were only supposed to sing that one time, so we didn't spend a lot of time thinking about a name. We were only supposed to sing once or twice, and then we just started singing. And
that was 12 years ago.
Yeah, we haven't stopped.
Okay, we're going to start out with Let Me Tell You About Jesus.
Got the hook.
This is a Merle Haggard tune, actually, called What Will It Be Like?
spoke of a morning and an uncloudy day, with no sorrow and hardships to bear. He said that where I am, you also shall stay. What will it be like to be there? He spoke of a life where we'll never grow old. In a city he's gone to repair. He said that the streets would be paved with pure gold. What will it be like to be there?
New one we've been learning, new to us one we've been learning, and you can be our guinea pigs. This is called Jordan.
Trying to get used to this new capo. Doesn't matter where I put it, it seems to be in my way.
Jesus as your daily guide. Though you may have feel pure and safely without him walking by your side, but when you come to make that crossing at the ending of your pilgrim's way, if you ever will meet our Savior, you'll surely meet him on that day.
Now look at that cold Jordan.
coming in the by and by. We'll see our Lord descending in glory from on high. So let's keep in touch with Jesus and in His grace and love of God, that we may be ever called ready when He calls us over Jordan's tide. Singers get home.
drums. We didn't know that. Oh, here we go, Trey.
Am I just supposed to sing from this?
I'll just stand here and do it. All right. Okay, June and I are going to take the lead on one right now, and it's called Welcome Home. They got a little extra on that last
Yeah,
song.
I lost my spot, so I had to go back and pick up.
In the middle, you got the chorus twice.
Anyway. Nobody noticed. You.
Nobody noticed. I had learning. Does anybody here like to go fishing? You know, this kind of fishing? Yeah. No, this one's called Someday I'm Gonna Go Fishing. Fourth in G, whatever. Same thing?
I'm singing this before.
Oh, okay.
okay.
Gonna go fishing with the man who walked on the water. We'll sail the crystal rivers created by the Father. We might catch a boatload of rainbow trout, or we might just pull in a walker. Someday I'm gonna go fishing with the man who walked on water. Jesus told old Simon's son, let your big net down.
searched all night, there's nothing to be found. And all at once, a multitude of fish filled Simon's net. Simon, haul it, boys, come on back, 'cause we ain't through a fishing yet. Someday I'm gonna go fishing with the man who walked on water. We'll sail the crystal rivers created by the Father. We might catch a boatload of rainbow trout, love and might just haul in a whopper. Someday I'm gonna go fishing with the man who walked on water. Jesus spoke to the hungry crowds, said, people, everybody here today with a picnic on the ground. He talked to God and he blessed the food to fish five loaves of bread. Everybody had all they wanted, still had 12 big baskets left. Someday I'm gonna go fishing with the man who walked on water. We'll sail the crystal rivers created by the Father. We might catch a boatload of rainbow trout, love, we might just haul in a whopper. Someday I'm gonna go fishing with the man who walked on water. Yeah, we might catch a boatload of rainbow trout, love, we might just haul in a whopper. Someday I'm gonna go fishing with the man who walked on water.
We're going to change the pace completely. And this is called I Saw the Master This Morning.
If I remember it.
Hold it, she has to drink. Or they have to drink. Water. Thank you, Ed. Thank you very much. Music does not disturb us.
We're not used to this. Have a nice breath.
Fourth fret.
Fourth fret. What's that?
Oh, I'm starting it off in F. It's in key of E, isn't it?
Intro.
Yeah, it's in key of E. Just hear key of E.
Right? It's key of E, isn't it?
Yeah.
I saw the Master this morning as the sun was beginning to rise. He was sailing with clouds across heaven. He was moving the shadows of night. He bent down and kissed all the roses, left him blushing like sweet bashful girls. Touched all the mountains, and he gave all the robins their song. The warm morning wind caught the lyrics, then the mountain bird took it along. He whispered over the valleys, and a pretty I saw the Master this
I bowed in the light of his presence. Then a sweet loving peace filled my soul. I saw the Master this morning when he came down to wake up the world. I saw
skip it. Well, this one I've been waiting for.
He likes this one. Okay. This is his favorite.
This is his favorite.
He likes this one.
I want to hear this one.
Okay.
This would probably be the one to make a big mistake on.
This one's a word like.
What?
Okay. Fifth fret in June.
Got it figured out?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
We don't want to do this one. June won't get through this one without crying, so just...
No, only this one, all right?
Okay, we'll try
We'll try.
I like this
What is it you're doing?
This is one we learned for Easter. Get Good Friday, we sing it.
I don't know.
We'll see how this goes. We only learned it Good Friday, so it's I believe in a hill called Mount Calvary. If you know the, please sing along if you know the chorus.
She knows all the words.
Hmm?
That lady there knows all the words.
Yeah, she, well, that's good. We can use the help. So.
I don't know.
Sing around.
I get my fingers working, right?
Do you have a Kleenex in your pocket?
No, I do
not. Time out.
Yeah, he does.
I only used it once.
Pass it all the way down.
The other side.
Now everybody's touched it.
Oh, well.
We're family.
I'll cry before you do it.
I might get to this. I don't know.
You gonna cry?
We
will. You gonna cry?
What?
Gonna
I might
cry?
Need that Kleenex back.
There are things as I travel this earth shifting sands that transcends all the reason of man. But the things that matter the most in this world, they can never be held in our hand. I believe in a hill called Mount Calvary. I believe whatever the cost, and when time has surrendered and earth is no more, I'll still cling to that old rugged cross. I believe that the Christ who was slain on that cross has the power to change lives today. For he changed me completely, a new life is mine. That is why by the cross I will stake. I believe in a hill called Mount Calvary. I'll believe whatever the cost, and when time has surrendered and earth is no more, I'll still cling to that old rugged cross. I believe that this life with its great mysteries surely someday will come to an end. But faith will conquer the darkness and death, and will lead me alas to my friend. I believe in a hill called Mount Calvary.
you. I'm on now. This one is called An Old Roman Soldier. It's new to me, so. Betrayed for 30 pieces of silver, accused by the people he loved, rejected by his own disciples. I know he still loved them because, and Jesus said, Father, forgive them. He was looking down on me, and I'm that old Roman soldier. I stood at the foot of the tree. In his eyes, I saw his compassion. On his cheeks, the tracks of his tears. On his back, the stripes that he suffered. In his side, the wounds from my spear. Jesus said, Father, forgive them. He was looking down on me, 'cause I am that old Roman soldier. I stood at the foot of the tree. Yes, I am that old Roman soldier. I stood at the foot of the tree. Thank you. This one's called Call Me Gone. Call me a dreamer, 'cause I call it my heaven. I don't care. Call me crazy, 'cause I'm homesick for it. Yet I've never been there. Call me a stranger, 'cause that's all I am. I know I don't belong. Call me anything. When he calls me gone. Call me gone. I'll be leaving. Call me gone. You'll be grieving. If you're left here without Jesus to call on. Call me gone. That's all it takes. Call me gone. That's all it takes. It's for me to hear and call me. Call me gone. Call me gone. I'll be leaving. Call me gone, I'll be grieving. If you're left here without Jesus to call on. Call me gone, no more heartaches. Call me gone, and that's all it takes. It's for me to hear him call me. Call me gone. Yes, when Jesus calls for me, just call me gone. Call me gone. Thank you. Another new one. I'm just learning them. Build my mansion next door to Jesus. Tell the angels I'm coming home. It doesn't matter who lives around me, just so my mansion sets near the throne. I have no castles, no earthly kingdom, but my cabin will do till I get home. My mansion's yonder on the hills of glory. I hope my mansion sits near God's throne. So build my mansion next door to Jesus and tell the angels I'm coming home. It doesn't matter who lives around me, just so my mansion sits near God's throne. My mother's mansion may be close by me, across that golden avenue. She was the first one to teach me of heaven, and the very first Lord to tell me about you. So build my mansion next door to Jesus and tell the angels I'm coming home. It doesn't matter who lives around me, just so my mansion sits near the throne. Just so my mansion sits near the throne. Thank you. Is that it? Three? Is that it? One more? The chimes of time ring out the news, another day is through. Someone slipped and fell. Was that someone you? You may have longed for added strength, your courage to renew. Do not be disheartened, for I have news for you. It is no secret what God can do. What He's done for others, oh, He'll do for you. With arms wide open, oh, He'll pardon you. It is no secret what God can do. There is no night, for in His light you'll never walk alone. Always feel at home wherever you may roam. There is no power can conquer you while God is on your side. Take Him at His promise, don't run away and hide. It is no secret what God can do. Oh, what he's done for others, and he'll do for you. With arms wide open, he'll pardon you. It is no secret what God can do. Thank you.
What was that? Okay. So, thank you to all the amazing musicians tonight. I think that they need another round of applause. Thank you for sharing your gifts with us. It was a wonderful time of worship. So let's just pray before we head home. Heavenly Father, we are thankful that you bless some of us with various gifts with which we can use to worship you. And we thank you for the gift of music and for those who are talented musicians that were able to come tonight and share those gifts and talents, for singing and for playing, and just for the rest of us to be able to sit and enjoy the music and the praise, and just be able to be drawn in and drawn up to you. So God, we just thank you for those gifts, and we thank you to those that use them. And so we just ask that you be with us now as we go, that you bless us with safe travels, as some have to drive farther than others. And just until we can come and meet again in this way, we just ask that you bless us on our way. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.